spotlight.
If this music sounds and looks Brazilian to you, you're right. Brasileiro is the latest work from the world-renowned musician Sérgio Mendes. Through the years, Mendes is one musician who's avoided music categories. He's performed jazz, bossa nova, pop, you name it. But Mendes says he feels most at home performing and producing his hometown sound.
I think you have to stick with your heart and just do what you believe on it and just stay with it. Mm-hmm. And Brazilian music, it's an endless source of inspiration because it's a wonderful, wonderful music. The variety is tremendous.
When Mendes decided to do the album, he took to the streets of his country, literally. The recording artist rounded up 100 of the finest percussionists from various music schools around Brazil and put them to work. He played in the background while allowing the people to bring their rhythm to the forefront.
I think rhythm is a very important part of Brazilian music. Brazilian music, melodies, wonderful songs and melodies, but also rhythm, you know, which is very unique. I mean, it's the kind of rhythm that you only find in Brazil.
Mendes also found another musical surprise in Brazil. He met this woman who told him she had written a rap song. He liked it so much, he built this song right around her.
Those days when you're not too good and everything looks so sad.
He said, well, I'm an English teacher, and I wrote a rap. And but it's a different kind of a rap because, first of all, there's no drum machines. You know, it's not a techno rap. It's something very organic. With the real drums, and I just felt it was a very different thing.
And it's that different sound that keeps Sérgio Mendes riding the wave of music he enjoys so much.
We are in heaven.